Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're going to be playing to My Child Lebensborn, I think. It doesn't have the title here, I don't know why, actually, but let's just go shouldn't it. World War II rages for Europe. Norway is occupied by Germany. World War II ends and Norway is liberated. The nation celebrates after 5 years of occupation and signs of the Nazi occupation can be scrubbed away. 3 years later, you adopt a child. Go Klaus. Adopt him. Aww. 1951. Loading. Aww. And we're glad you're home. Did you have fun with Liv? Yep, we had so much fun. Liv is my best friend. Wow. Best friends already. We found this cool, kind of creepy looking tree stump in the forest. Right. It looked like there could be treasure there. Real treasure. Right, okay. Whatever you say, Clark. Okay, yeah. Then it started to rain. But we guarded our treasure anyway. Great for you. And then we find out the tree stump was empty. Right, okay. Okay, Cloud, time for bed. Anyway. So we're gonna go back and check later. It's nice, sounds like you and Liv had fun. Mm-hmm. Just don't get smug with me, boy. Sun's almost gone away already. Yeah. Actually, not really. It's like, that's not late, depending on what age you are. Time units progress through the day by spending your available time units. Certain action costs time to perform. Time units indicated in the top left. Pressing the time unit icon will progress time with one unit. Right, okay, cheers game. You have to see this. Look, Liv gave me a present for my birthday tomorrow. Aww. Yes, yes she can. What if she wanted you to open it at the birthday party? Like, doesn't matter. She's not the boss of you. Don't give her a second thought. You have received mail. Press the envelope to open it. Doesn't cost any time. Okay. Control. A cat has been seen eating flowers from flower beds. You demand that cats only keep it inside for now. Right. Okay. Oh, just growing up stuff. Bleh. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying, Klaus. That's what I'm saying. You're not going to the study, are you? It's so boring when you go there and you promised me a bath. Right, okay. Who cares what costs a time unit? Who cares? It's not like we're going to do anything meaningful with our life anyway. Alright, how you doing in there? Wiggle, wiggle. Can't, like, do anything? Oh, right. Yeah. Blub, blub, blub. Bubbles. It's actually not how you say bubbles, Klaus. You actually say it like bub. You don't go blub. There's no blub necessary. Look at that. You can't see anymore. I've blinded you. Okay, you done yet? I sure why not. Klaus can eat as much as he feels like for one time unit. Okay. Get to the table. Let's see. What delights do we have today? We have porridge, cheese on bread, we have porridge, cheese on bread, we have porridge, cheese on- You can have a bit of. You know what, you can have- Yeah, you can actually. Do you want more? Aye, get the bed. No point staying up. Get to bed. Get in. No presents for birthday. How many will I get? None. You'll get zero. We're gonna have a lot of fun, I promise. see you tomorrow. Bye. Bye. Can't even check anything, Connor. Boring. Letters and newspapers will gather over time. Reading many in one sitting will only cost one unit of time. Okay. Don't care. Can I read? What is this about? The news, national egg production in the... Okay, crash. Right. Oh. Is that it? Is that literally it? Are you serious? Can I go to bed? Yay! Good morning. Don't stutter. Wake up, Klaus, by washing his face. Go to the bathroom sink. This is fast and does not cost 10 minutes. Okay. Get to the bathroom. Who washes their face in a tub? Actually, this is like the 1940s. I'll excuse you. Am I done yet? It's my birthday. Yeah, it is. You definitely slept. 7 years old. Seven. Do I look different? I'm not gonna lie. I thought he was gonna be like 13. Wow, Klaus, is that you? I almost didn't recognize you. Wowee, I'm all grown up. You're actually not. But say nothing. Say nothing. Liv was supposed to send me a birthday letter. Can we go say, okay. Who's Liv? Is that like his wee 7 year old girlfriend? Or is that like some like older sister? Or like what? Birthday. Sorry, I can't be there. I can't wait for school to start so we can hang out every day. You're the best. Liv. P.S. is such a troll yesterday. She's not coming? And every day, but she's visiting her aunt in Jotunheimen? Jotun? Do you know what? We'll forget about it. We'll proceed. We'll call it Joe. And no Joe Who stuff, because I'm not going to call anyone. I kind of wish I hadn't opened Liv's present yesterday. I know, can we play with the boss to give me, please? Yeah, obviously, duh. Why'd I throw it to you? Oh, right. Of course. You're clicking it. I thought it was going to be like, wallop him up in the face. I thought it was going to be like, smack! And he was going to be like, ah! But sure, you can't always have what you want. You can't always have what you want. Decide how to spend your day. You only have 7 time units per day. Divide it over 4 time periods. What? Manage the household and care for the child. Right, how do I manage the household? So he's a little bit peckish, are you? Can I really give you this? You know about my birthday. Liv said her mum made a cake for her. What do you think? Could I have one? I really like cake. That's actually, let's be optimistic. I want a soft, mushy cake. I'm gonna get outside. There you can find the store in other areas. Or we're actually going shopping. Class, thought this game was gonna be boring. Oh, how do I go shopping? Oh, right, there. Obviously, duh. Stupid girl. Did I just buy that? Let's buy this as well. Let's go. I thought I was gonna come. Klaus! Yeah. You stinker! You want new clothes, do you? It does, doesn't it? It's called getting changed. Be careful. Be more careful next time. You need to wear so much clothes. Get more clothes. It's okay. Yeah, it is. That's all sound. Why? Where'd the muck go? It's not in the ground, is it? Yeah, it's time to bake the cake. Whatever. I'm so excited. I've never helped to bake a cake before. I know you haven't. Cooking is easy, you just tap the ingredients. Each item that you cook costs a unit of time. Jesus. what are we doing here? Right. What? F only? Imagine you go smack the living shit out of a cake and boom. Imagine. If only life was that simple. Saying that took me time and all. Yum, it was really tasty. Yeah, add it all in one bite. Yeah, add it all in one bite. Exactly. I like cake. Your cake is the best I've had. Cheers. I did and all. I don't recall, but I did. I got you a present. Let's see then. That's actually a decent wee gift. That's actually a decent wee gift. I can't lie. I love colouring pencils and they're great. Guess what? You can use them in your school next week. Yep. No worries. Okay, let's draw. Oh, what? I thought it was people to like individually colour like each thing. Flip sick. That was fun. Yeah, Klaus, that was so much fun. I'm so glad you love your pencils. Can I stay up a little longer, please? I just don't want my birthday to end. Kids say that we can see the microwave more. Oh yeah, you're right. Bedtime for me then. Get to bed. Bye. Today was really fun. Did you have a nice birthday? I really did. Thank you. We had so much fun. I just wish Liv could have been here, but don't worry. I'll make sure she's here next time. If I could get any more presents. We'll just have to wait and see. Oh, that would be the best. Bye bye. Did you have a bedtime story? No, not tonight. Maybe tomorrow. Good night. Bye. Aww. Right, next day. Happy birthday. Ooh, achievement. Get ready. No, good ready? What? Good morning. I'm ready for today. School starts on Tuesday. Yeah, it does. I don't even know what that is, but sure, like, sure it does. Are you excited? Just one more day. Oh, it's Saturday now. Oh, I can barely wait. Oh, you're starving, aren't you? Gee. We have some different foods in. Eat a slot and we're having more dinners. I hope so. Okay. Let me feed my son first. Give me a minute. Alright, there we go. He's all better. What do I do now? Check something that I got here. Vroom, 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 vroom. We need more workers at the old factory. Steady job from Monday to Saturday. How do you add the factory working here? I left you up there. Yes. And let's go outside. Oh, there's so many things to pick. Let me pick these up, please. I'm not even sure you can eat them, but sure, you have a first bite and we can find out. Oh, how do we get here? Oh, and we're out of that porridge stuff. Let's wash your face first. Okay. I can help us with the money. We can sell my drones. Yep. Could you read me a bedtime story? Yes, I can. Because I promised. Bye. Get to sleep. Right, and now it's Monday. Oh, shit. Good morning. Lev is back today. So I could prepare for it, man. You know something, my boy? I think you need a wash. Do you want to see what we got in the mail? Yeah, we will in a minute. Fine. Would I offer you a joy factory? Please start earliest convenience from August 21st. That's good, but I'm a sheep. Thanks for being happy for me. How about I come up? No! Okay, let's go. Do the best in my class. Well done. Please do. That'll help me and everyone else. Look at me go. Look at me go. Cleaned you well. Cleaned you so fast. I swear we got food. Oh, we did. Okay, then. There we go. See me? There. Done. Not so good to hear. Yeah, but I'd rather you eat first. Oh. Aw. Right, but you need to eat. Okay. How'd I do this? Oh, yeah, this. Oh. We appear to have, like, no food. Oh. There we go. Food again. I'm a genius. No. Right. Get to sleep. Go away. Leave me alone. Yeah, you will. School's not great. School is not great. It's gonna be so much fun. Just want to be nice. Yeah, of course. Be nice to everyone. Great stuff. Great stuff, Klaus. Work hard and you'll do great. Okay, probably right. I'll work hard, I promise. Thank you. Hear a story that I like. It's past your bedtime. Bye. I'm gonna read stuff now. Okay, it's then, but I can't read stuff. So I guess you're just gonna go to bed. Are you excited? Mm-hmm. I've waited so long to go to school. No, you haven't. It's actually only 7 years. Just wait another 7 and you'll be depressed. Think of someone in the shop. What was he even talking about? I wasn't even listening. Shit. You see, we have to do on school. Okay, I'll work hard. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? My boy needs to eat. My boy needs to eat. Is the day over already? Okay, it's not. Do you think you could walk me to school? For Curly, flanks for the best. Send Klaus to school. Go outside and top in the red building. Okay. I keep walking here. School is really big, isn't it? Just be strong and be confident. Show everyone how smart you are. That is a good thing. Bye. My turn. School was strange. I'm not nice at all. I'm trying to make some friends, but everybody kept staring at me and didn't talk to me. Oh no. You haven't done anything wrong, you just don't know. Maybe if they get to know me, it might be nice. So we can be friends. You said it would be fun. Klaus now trusts you less than before. Aww. That was not meant to happen. Oh, I need to go buy food for him. Shit. Wait, do I need to do this? Right, and I'm going back home. He needs to eat. Can we look at my school book? Ask someone to answer questions to him. Yes, of course. The book is mine. Ready? Here we go. Then up here, each an apple, and then give your apple. What Pierre have? We'd have two apples. Yes, that's what I thought too. Okay, next one. If Pierre had one of his apples, how many apples do you have left? One apple. Mm-hmm. Alright, last one. Pierre's mom brings him four apples. And she tells Pierre and then to share all the apples fairly. How many apples? Two. Right, I just got corrected by a kid. My life's been outdone. My life's been outdone. I am stupid. Eat your food. Eat your food and shut your gob. I won't hear any more from you. Right, let's get you clean as well. Ooh. Okay. Go to bed. Sounds like it's been kind of mean. It'll get better, I'm sure that you're probably right, Scourge. I don't know why I shouldn't get up so quickly. True. Yes. I will. Castle. 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 Good night. Here today, gone tomorrow. Ooh. Get the rest of our books soon. Okay, we need to eat first. As it happens, I'll be getting me a backpack price soon. Really? Oh well, I hope you can afford one. Don't worry, I saw one for like 200 something. I'll go get you one later. When I'm working. You know? There we go. Food, food, food. And you're sorted. Let's go to school. No, we need to go. The other kids would be nicer if I was like them. I have a backpack. The other kids will have one. Can I get one? Yes, but for school, to prove your worth to others. You understand? Right. How much money will I get from working? Oh, I can buy him a backpack. But I also need to get food. And I'm kind of screwed. said I'm a bastard because I don't have a real family. Our family is far better than theirs. They were wrong. Oh, so I guess they lied. I'm glad you like our family. I do too. But they all have a mom and dad. No one got left behind. They're my parents. I want to know. You promised me. You said you'd tell me when I was big. And look, I'm big now. Why would they call me a bastard? Which means your parents won't mind, which is true. KLAUS now trusts you more than before. Look at any less wonderful to me. They won't mind. Who are they? I wish you more about my parents. Please tell me. Focus on the good things you said. Promise that you'll find out. Okay, I promise I'll try. I finally know my parents are. May as well. I will in a bit, but okay. Right. Is there anything cheap? No, we're just gonna start tonight. Is it a backpack? It is, isn't it? It is. Yes, it is. I got your backpack. I wonder if I have any food left. Shit, you know something, KLAUS? I don't have any food. I shouldn't have brought you that backpack. Oh, what's this? What's this? Let me see. Do I have to write to you now? KLAUS is out of school. What we heard is happening. He really needs to know the truth. His father, could you please tell me more for KLAUS' sake? Kind regards. Go. Vroom. Buy your backpacks at Steen's Land Sport this week only. We have silver colours and models, handy for hiking. We also have a range of wonderful school bags. Telephone. Right. Cha. Skyline conflict of Korea. Right, no, we don't want to know about that. Wow, yeah, let's go to the forest. Berries. Yeah, we should. Get to bed and I'll make you food until you wake up. But maybe learning new things would be fun. School's complicated, but you're a bear kid. Things will change now that I'm all grown up. You're still a kid, you don't worry about these things. Da-da-da-da. You can discover what you want on your own. The whole world. Yep! The whole world. I'll be ready to take care of you. Ruffle hair. No, I guess you're older than me. But I can take care of you too. Aww. I'm sorry if I made you upset. I don't need another parent. I have you. It would just be nice to know about them. A story would be for sleep. Would be nice to have time. And maybe tomorrow. Well, good night then. Maybe we can food. There we go. Right. Next day! Let's go. Oh, this game is getting tiring. I hope today will be nice. She's understaffed. She's understaffed and will ask you to occasionally work over time and increase the compensation. Over time, work will end in the evening. Ooh, more money. And enjoy that nothing. Here is a bath. The backpack is really nice. Let's go. Let's go. Because I want to see these feeling, okay? Here was your day. I don't have a backpack. Right. Well, sugar. Aw. Okay, thank you. I'm going to be right back. I'm just going to go to the shops and get you food. Right, so this will do. Keep that. That literally did nothing for you. I'm just like, somewhere. I'm just gonna have a look if we can make something for it. Maybe we can. Eat. Eat. There we go. Time to wash your face. Let's play ball. Ballin'. It's getting late. Yes, it is. Don't you think? Dear Lord. Can you read me that story I like? Of course. Go to sleep. Bye. So whoever hasn't contacted me. Right, I can't do anything for now. I have to just wake them up. Dear Lord. Morning. This is a warning about numerous complaints about German language being spoken in here, but what? Oh my goodness. This is unacceptable. Like, shut up. I don't have any food. What? I'll just buy this and this and leave and go home. And here I am. I'm back. Right, so now we're gonna go here. Now we're gonna go. Wait, where are we gonna go? What are we gonna do? Okay, I guess you need more food then. Oh, okay. Right. So, can you just go yet? You can't? What? Let's play a bit of ball. Right, get to school. I'm going to work, and I'm going to work overtime. So we can have more money. Oh, I can't? What? Forget the money thing. My day wasn't that bad. Everyone was really excited today. Rich was having another teacher. But he can't work. I don't know why. I can live in the joke up Mr. Berg. I wonder what he'll be like. I sure hope he's nicer to me than Miss Hansen. No worries about the backpack. Okay, I have a bit of money, so I'm just going to the shop and get some food. I return home. Be excited. There we go. Right, bed, whatever. You do sound a bit strict. Story before sleep would be nice. Do you have time? Maybe tomorrow. Okay, good night then.
Bye.
Seriously, no letters from his mother? What? Te promise. Ooh. It's not my mother would abandon her child, but in the universe she had children with German soldiers, did indeed give them away. It is thought around 12,000 such children were born in Norway during World War II, most of them to young women and teenagers like your mother. Proceed to know that you're wanted. Aww. That's so sad. Alright. Can I go to the shops, or is the shop closed? Shop's closed? Body's sick. Right. Right, I'm gonna get this. Wait for that to bat. Right, back home. Eat that. Right now. Back later, okay. Who is Liv? I was waiting for you. Yawn. During your bedtime story? Yep. Because since I missed you, I'll just read you a bedtime story. To compensate. Good night. God damn. What good is it? Alright. We'll just click the light and hope for the best. So it's a song there. Very nice, very cool. Yeah, but look at your studio, you need a bath. And you are starving. Yes, we can. Let's do that right now. Why does he look so stressed? He looks so stressed. Why is he stressed? Why is he stressed? Why are you so dirty? I want to go and draw. Well, you can't. Fine. What? Is that? Is that the queen? No, it's not. This is 19th. I'm so stupid. I think I want to keep this one that we can sell the next one. Let me see this. No. Right, so we need to clean our face though. There we go. Look at that. All nice and new. Kind of need to go buy you food though. Why is the shop not open? Help! Oh, it's closing on Sunday. Forgot about that. That minor inconvenience. Right, okay. Let's play ball. Pretty sure I'm supposed to go outside with you and do something, but... Sleepy. Yeah, I'm sure you are. Get to bed. Bye! She loves to say my strange words. Strange words? You know, words like... And other strange words too. Liv says they sound funny. Let's say those words anymore, Klaus. Why not? Remember? Are they? Have I been saying bad words? No, let up. Yeah. Take on the shampoo. I'll stop saying those words. Civil War sleep would be nice. Do you have time? Sure, why not? With my day. Story. Creativity. Book. Hope you enjoyed that one. It's a classic. Head off, bye. It's pretty outside. I'm sure it is. What? Over mom? He got me out. Yeah, we did, but I don't care about that. Let's play that. Let's also get... There we go. Have a good day at school. Let's go. I'm going to work and I won't work overtime because you'll get all sad. They taught me about. What? What? No, I'm mad at them. Definitely. Lock your backpack. Wee backpack. What's sick? Do I even have any food? Oh, give me a sec. I am back. I bring you meal. He's all sad now. I want my bed. I understand why. I wish it. What? Can't let them win high in there, okay? Okay. Sorry. I've never scolded from him what has happened. He doesn't want a bedtime story today. Let's see what this is. Sorry, I can't help you. I have a new life and I cannot help but disturb my mistakes from my past. Klaus is no longer my responsibility. Do not write again. Whoa. Okay. Right. It is true, it's in the region when I join my boyfriends because they cook often better food. Which one would put? Well, it's too much information. Ooh. Aww. It's very sad. Go back home. I just want to speak to me this morning. It's very quiet. and the big boys have to go to school. But it's really hard. Yeah, it is hard. Because I had a teacher, it should help. Do you think it will help? Yep. I forgot if those bullies bloody, like, if me giving that letter in has done harm. Right, let's go home. Oh. I wish you never made me deliver that stupid letter. What happened? The teacher read the letter out loud. She said that I was a snitch. And she hit me stomping my arm up in history class. You shouldn't have written that letter. God, this game is stressing me out. Eat this, maybe sound. I'm sorry for being upset with you. You're always standing up for me. That makes me feel better. I'm tired. Go to sleep. Nothing's wrong with you. You're perfect. I don't believe you. Well, you are. Stop thinking about them. Can you read your story? Yes, I can. This is really sad. This is really upsetting. Oh my god. Ah! There's like nothing here. There's no mail. I'll just press the light. Get off me there. Imagine starting school in August. Let's buy two of these. I probably should have just bought bread. Wait, no, not bread. F-off bread. Yes, yes. There we go. Look at this. I got you food. Gonna have that after school if you're very nice. I should get going. I didn't know. We'll do something else later. Okay. Right, and I'm gonna come home with my 70 coins and see if he's okay. I was saying I'm a German kid. I'm not German. No, Miss Hansen said it. She told me to hug. She told the whole class that I'm a German kid. Don't listen to any of them. Why would they say that? Is it about my parents? Tell Klaus what you know. Your father was a German soldier. He was here in Norway during the war. That's all I know so far. My dad was a German. Thank you for telling me. Now you can have this. Isn't that just delightful? Isn't that just amazing? Time to get to bed. I don't want to read you stories, so stop asking. You could have helped me fix my things, you know. Could you read me a bedtime? Bit mean? Bit rude? Maybe tomorrow. Good night then. Bye. isn't that just wonderful? Oh, you had 90.3% of others bought a backpack. You owned 66.1% of others took Klaus for his parents. Ooh, that's interesting. This is September? Why did we skip so much? Is everything okay, Klaus? Yeah, why is he super? Those calling me a I want them to at least call me by my name. When will you let me know who my parents are? Soon. I keep saying that. The local vicar may have some helpful information. Thank you, local vicar. I think I have to make you footing then. Yep, be happy. I have delivered you with wondrous meals. This goes hard. People there aren't nice, and Miss Hanson doesn't care if the kids are mean. No one picks on me, and Mr. Burke's class them. Just to find your own way. Yeah, we'll never die, so I'm just telling you to do stuff. First is we'll have our first test on Tuesday. So this is very important that we do well. Can you help me study when you get back? We'll see, but I can't promise anything. Oh, okay. I don't know what any of that means. Hardened, like, as in, like, why is he wearing this little weak coat? Alright, time to go to work. And work long hours until my heart is saddened. Mr. Brooks, it's important we do well on the test. Can you help me study? Of course. It'll be fun. I'm about animals. Here's the first question. Oh no! A. A duck. B. A swan. B. A bat. Which one is not a mammal? Is not a mammal. I actually don't know. I don't think that's right. Yeah, I was gonna say swan, but I don't know what a swan is. A kangaroo. Well, how am I supposed to know what's in Norway? Huh? Do I live there? No. No, I don't. I'll say this one. It's right there in that place. The place where there will be trolls. I like animals. Thank you for helping me. That was fun. You need your food. You need to be fed. Right. Time to clean. Go to bed. Bye. Where do I? So do I. You will. Good night, Klaus. Mm-hmm. Can you read that story? Of course, I can. Story. Oh, this is so annoying. Story. There you go. Bye. Adios. Okay, I don't have enough time. Light off. Wednesday, my favorite day is actually Thursday. I'm hungry, come eat breakfast. Yeah, obviously, I was gonna feed you. There you go. Sorted. I need to check this really quickly. Give me a second, son. As you know, I took Klaus into my care 3 years ago. However, it has now become important to learn to do this. Father, could you please help us more? Find more information about his background and resources available. We can walk through the school today. Of course I can. Really? Great. Thank you for working with me. I'm gonna stay that one. Bye bye. Bye. Home. No, that looks delightful. Let's buy that. Let's also buy some of this because, you know, we need that because we always have that. Hey, I'll be in my room. I have to study for my test. Okay, have fun. Upstairs, see the top and upstairs. Is it time for food? Let's come and eat. Okay. Oh. Right. Food time. Really good, Funky. No worries. Time for bed. Everything okay? Not really. It's the kids at school. They're so mean. One of them kicked me in the leg today. You know, are you hurt? My leg is fine. But I wish they'd stop. I know, I'm trying. There's time in there. Sorry before sleeping, I should have time. Yes, I have to. I usually wouldn't, but I kind of have to because he is being bullied. And I feel bad. This game is making me tired. I've been playing this for like an hour. Right. Let's see, what's he gonna wear tomorrow? Tomorrow I'll just go on this. Next day! Yay! Thursday. Are you prepared for the test? I'm not so sure. Would you help me look at it again? So of course, a question I don't really get. Let's hear it. Foxes, 5'8". Not. Thank you for having me. Oh, don't be eating that. Don't be eating sticks. Let me see what you got in the mail. I want to feed you first. Okay, fine. Dear Lord. Give you a wash. On to your way. Let's hope we didn't get bullied. Let's hope we did well on this test. Here we go. Just about give me a B+. It's a good news and part of you. Like this line, I try to keep doing well. Oh, of course. Of course you will, my little Klaus. I need to get you food. Food time. I want my bed. So do I. So do I. I like learning about numbers, numbers and stuff. That's good. Learning is important. Of course. Oh, thank you. No worries. Story. I am incredibly tired of this game, but you know, I'll do another recording of it. It's been an hour. I am tired. I am kind of bored. I don't know. So, right, back to my knee. So, I hope you enjoyed watching the first part to this. I am a bit boring, I know, but you know, hopefully, I'll get a playthrough in about 4 hours or less. So, thanks for watching, and goodbye.